Tonight at 9, DPM Heng Swee Keat urges businesses to make full use of measures announced in the budget to cope with the COVID-19 outbreak. And with the aviation industry particularly hit, Singapore Airlines announces a hiring freeze for all ground positions. Plus, Dr. Mahathir Mohamad back to work in his new role as Malaysia's caretaker leader, as the King interviews MPs to find out who's the preferred new PM.